Shalom Aleichem and welcome to the DHC, the Daily Halachic Corner. In response to Imrei Halacha Uminhag, chapter 34, he says that part of the prohibition of Lo Yilbash, of being forbidden to wear clothing or accessories that belong to the other gender, part of that prohibition applies to deodorants and perfumes. You're not allowed to use a deodorant or a perfume that is associated to the other gender. And hence, using perfumes or deodorants that have a unisex scent are very problematic, and one should refrain from using such things. So what do you do if you as a husband want to buy your wife a nice expensive perfume, but you'd like to smell the scent first to see if it's something that she'd like? In the book Levushei Binyamin, section 57, he says, the best thing to do is to spread the perfume on something else, for example, a piece of clothing or a tester, and to smell the scent. If you can't do that, he says, you are allowed to squirt some of the perfume on your hands in order to smell the scent, but you should try and wash it off as quickly as possible so that the scent does not remain on you. Until our next corner, which will be next week with the help of Hashem, I'd like to wish you all a good, healthy, and wonderful Shabbos, and we'll be meeting soon. Amen.